Newell, the Honest to Pause website has to explain, if your article is all about how this kitten and this baby owl are best friends, how come the look on both their faces says, if you were a little smaller, I'd eat you?